Okay, Reed, I'm filming right now.
It's Puyallup, Washington.
Yeah. It's Puyallup. It's Puyallup. Hey, if anybody... Here we go. If anybody here... Hi, guys. Welcome to our channel. So, is it Puyallup, Washington, or Puyallup, Washington? Or maybe we're both wrong.
I was right. Puyallup.
That's Reed in the back. What did you call it?
Puyallup.
It's not Puyallup, Washington. Say hi, bud. So, anyways, if anybody's from Washington, or especially Puyallup, Puyallup, please confirm down below, because we have a three-way family disagreement going on here. I say it's Puyallup.
No, you have a disagreement. I don't.
Oh, it's me. It's what'd you call it? Puyallup.
Puyallup.
No, it's not. It's Puyallup.
Puyallup.
No, it's not. Pix, what do you think? She didn't care. So, guys, welcome to today's video. It's going to be a cool day, I'm hoping, because we're going to go to the outlet center in Cabazon, which is about 45 minutes to an hour away, I'd say. And they've got Coach, they've got Gucci, they've got Michael Kors, don't say that jackass word. They've got all sorts of really, really neat, it's okay, babe. They got all sorts of really, really, really great outlets. I'm not exactly sure if they're gonna let me film in them, but I'm gonna try my very best to get you guys one store per day. So I'd like to get Coach for one day, Gucci for one day, so on and so forth. And you can see what there is at our outlet stores and the prices. So hope everybody's having a really, really great day today. And yeah, we will see you when we get there. Guys, so we made it here, and there's a lot of people. And I used to work here probably, oh my gosh, I can't even tell you how many years ago it was. At least 10 years ago, minimum 10 years ago. And everything has changed so much. Randy and I are walking around.
It was actually older than that, because before Reed was born.
No, he was here.
Who was watching him?
You were. I was working when you were either off, or I don't know, our schedule seemed to work out okay. Okay, so anyways, and yes, we are these parents, so if anybody wants to laugh at us, go ahead. But look, it, we brought our little baby with us in her little pink stroller. I'm actually in awe at how many different stores there are here. So as soon as I find one we want to go into, then hopefully I'll be able to find the pretty birds. I spotted Gucci, so let's go see what we can find. The line to get in. What the heck? There's Tori, Burch. Is there a line to get into Tori, Burch over here? Let's see. I can't tell. I don't think so, though. This is
$1,769 for this one, and for that one, $1,380.
59.
I love that.
It's beautiful. They have that champagne.
All right. Yeah. So I'll kind of give you the basic prices in here. I am very uncomfortable filming for some reason. Like, I don't know. I just feel really, really super uncomfortable filming. So you know what, you guys? I'm gonna leave the Gucci store, and we'll go to the next store. We'll kind of scan over here real quick. Look at these. They're gorgeous. Absolutely beautiful. But yeah, the prices are. Let's see, how much for this blue one right here? This is going to be gorgeous. Oh my god, $3,400. Yeah, all right, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and close out this video here, okay? I'm sorry it's too short, I feel really uncomfortable here, so sorry, guys. All right, so I'm gonna go into All Saints because I know that I've seen some pretty cool bags them in the past. Sorry if the wind is blowing you guys like crazy, but we'll go check it out and see what kind of purses they have. They're really kind of like motorcycle style, rock and roll style, so All Saints is nice. Okay, man, that Gucci outlet, you guys, was just, I don't know, I felt like definitely being watched, so I couldn't really relax with the video, and yeah, the prices, I don't think any of us are interested in $4,000 purses right at the moment. So that's why we are going to move our business over here for a little bit. And they really don't have a lot of purses, you guys. So I'll go ahead and go to the next stop. The way over here is the Tori Burch, and there's no line to get in it at the moment. So we'll go ahead and go. Off of $489. That's a little bit better, right, guys? It's going to be difficult. Look at how many people are in here, you guys. Gosh, it's been freaking forever since I've been here. I like this one. This is pretty right here.
Let's see. Hi. How are you guys doing?
Good, thank you.
Headbands are 50% off today.
Am I allowed to film in here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. I want to make sure.
You're allowed to, like, take pictures and all of it. The only thing we ask is you don't take a picture of
this. Yeah, I can film here. No problem.
And tax is going to be $231.
That's really pretty. Back over here. And then really pretty blue one.
Tiny.
It's going to be
$245.
This one's 50% off also. Sorry, honey. The prices are a little difficult to find on some of these, you guys. Here's the wallet. Okay, and we'll go over here. With probably 50% off, I'm thinking. Oh, here's these ones I think are really pretty. These are 50% off as well. This gold color is beautiful. And the price is... I can't see. Hey, I'm sorry, you guys. The prices are hidden. Oh, boy. There's black, beige, cobalt blue, gold. There's the style tote. And then there's this huge area back here that looks like it's all sale items, maybe. This is a really cute fob for a purse. 98, I guess. 50% off. These are pretty. This black one. $4.59. 50% off of $4.59.
Are we done?
Look at that hot pink one, fuchsia color on you guys. Baby blue and a cobalt. There's gold and baby pink. Okay, then over here on this wall is really more pretty stuff here. It's busy and noisy, you guys. Yiker for the liker.
Erlinda?
Alright, guys. I'm going to go ahead and probably leave the store because it is packed, you guys. Oh, look how beautiful. So pretty. Video being so short and noisy. That's basically all I could get for those stores right now. So I'm going to end this video for today so I can have some more going on tomorrow. So make sure you check in tomorrow to find out which outlets I'm going to be going in and sharing with you guys. I really appreciate you guys following and commenting and letting me know. I know it's not going to be that many wonderful comments this time because it wasn't a whole bunch of purses with a whole bunch of prices. So I would like to apologize for that, and I'm hoping that I can get some much better footage for you in the next few stores. Okay guys, so until I see you tomorrow, everybody, stay humble, stay kind. Love you all. Bye.